posture throughout the piece. And so I used a constant stream of notes to sort of keep the momentum moving forward and to create a dark intro. I hope you enjoy.